previously.
And you're dead. Okay.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. Fuck you. How did you know I was playing Slay the Spire? My sister is copying me, and she did the whole Slay the Spire like I did. So, yeah, that's the thing that happened. Bonfires. Let's see. We've got one. We've got two. We've got three. Three. Okay, what about this way? One, two. We've got three. One, two, three. Yeah, okay, so we just have a bunch of threes. Let's go this way. Is this the most question marks? One, two, three, four. Five. Five question marks. Yep, okay. Awesome, that's where we're gonna go. We got five unknowns. Hello, guys. How are you doing today? What? I'm sorry. 15 damage to... And... Multicast? Nah, I've got ice cream. We're gonna save it. Hi, y'all. Alright, now what? Let's seek out hypothesis and amplify. Amplify electrodynamics. Material form. Hypothesis. Echo form. I'm gonna take some damage. Ouch. You gonna hit me too? Ouch. Alright. So I'm seeing Hyper Beam here. Do this first. Ah, I should have Hyper Beam first. It would have killed them. Shit. Well, damn. You're dead anyways. Are you okay? Next to chest, you often contain two relics. Ooh. Proceed. Procession. Alright. Hypothesis. For search. Nice cognition. And... my turn. Amplify electrodynamics. Amplify buffer. Amplify electrodynamics. Very nice. You're gonna die. You're dead. Choose your bracelet. Hell yeah. Fruit juice. Alright. Proceed. Navigating an unlit street, you come across several hooded figures in the midst of some dark ritual. As you approach, they turn to you in eerie unison. The tallest among them bears fanged teeth and extends a long, pale hand towards you. Join us, broken one, and feel the warmth of the spire. Accept and remove all strikes, receive 5 bites, and lose 30 max HP. I don't have any strikes, I'm just gonna get bites and lose 30 max HP. A tall figure grabs your arm, pulls you forward, and sinks his fangs into your neck. You feel a dark force pour into your neck and course through your body. You wake up sometime later, alone. An intense hunger passes through your belly. You must feed. Belly, belly, belly. Hey guys, how's it going? You encounter a group of bandits wearing large red masks. Hello, pay up to pass, a reasonable fee if all your gold will do. Haha. Pay to lose all of your gold or fight? I'm gonna fucking fight. When am I ever gonna lose all of my gold? That's ridiculous. Alright, so... Force Surge you. I'm thinking Amplify. No? Hyper Beam. And... Game 5 max HP. And I'm sure. Alright, your turn. You will pay for this. I will. I'm gonna kill you. And I got a red mask. Hell yeah. Alright, do I want any of these? 9 damage to all enemies and draw a card. Yeah, let's do that. Now I'm gonna go this way. In an abandoned temple, you find a giant book open, riddled with cryptic writings. As you try to interpret the elaborate script, it begins to shift and morph into writing you are familiar with. Read or leave? I'm gonna read it. Odd, the book seems to be about an ancient named Niao. This piques your interest, but you have a general feeling of malaise. Continue and lose 1 HP. The ancient resurrection of Niao was exiled to the bottom of the spire. You feel compelled to read more, but your body begins to ache. Continue for 2. Seeking vengeance, Niao blesses the outsiders, using him or her for her own purposes. You're starting to feel very weak and tired. 3 HP. Those resurrected by Niao remember only fragments of their past selves, cursed to fight for eternity. As you near the final page, your old wounds begin to reopen. Take and obtain the book was 10 HP. Ooh, Nilray's Codex. Hell yeah. At the end of each turn, you can choose 1 to 3 random cards or shuffle into your trial pile. Upon finishing the tome, you decide to take it with you. With proof in hand, will you retain your memories? Out of curiosity. Alright. You're both minions, so. Aura Surge. Actually, Bias Cognition and Bite. On the turn. Ooh, Melter. Smash. Alright. What now? Buffer. Creative AI. Echo form. Then my turn.
Jimmy at Christmas. Okie dokie. Let's see. A random power in your hand. Add a random power to your hand at cost zero this turn. Exhaust. Deal 3 damage and apply 1 vulnerable, or deal 3 damage. Deal 3 damage. If the enemy attempts to attack, apply 1 weak. We're gonna get white noise. Joke. Alright, what to do, Hyper Beam? Yep. Hyper Beam. And then, oh god, you're gonna kill me if I'm not careful. Nine times three, that's 27. I'm gonna take a lot of damage. Alright, let's do this. Ow. Let's see. No, that's an altar. Yeah, altar. Seek out, and white noise. Noise. Hypothesis. Electrodynamics. My turn. Another white noise sounds great. I have so little focus. Alright. Hyperbeam exhaust? No. Alright. I'm about to die. What to do, Okay. Oh, I killed him. Holy shit. Alright. Start each combat with one focus. Hell yeah. I want to add another electrodynamics. Continue on our merry way. Submit the card. Let's upgrade Echo Form to not be ethereal so I can actually use it later. What do you got for me, buddy? Spoon. Mayhem. I love that card. Let's go. This way. Pendant and Mercury Hourglass. Hell to the yes. Let's go ahead and rest at this rest site. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm actually gonna use Echo Form first off. Since all you guys are doing is buffing. I'm gonna take that to see for 2 more damage for orbs. Ooh. I'm gonna do that. Okay. You do not belong here. Neither do you. Alright. First thing I use is use twice. So this. Okay. Now I can bite you. That'll heal me. Let's reboot. Nothing I can use, so end my turn. Oh, you're dead. It doesn't matter. Puddled lightning. Hell yeah. Hypothesis? Hell yeah. Proceed. Alright. That's a Hypothesis. Core Surge. You. Bias Cognition. And in my turn. Turbo, yes. Alright, kill yourself. Alright. First card I played is played twice. Let's play you. And machine learning. Reboot. See what happens. Nothing I can play, so end my turn. Sunder. Take 12 damage. Ouch. Ah, screw your hex. Alright, so first things first, we're gonna sunder you. Let's bite you twice. Turbo, I wanna seek. Turbo. And Turbo. And this will kill you. Okay. Ooh, a pair. And this way. Ooh, a chest. Every you deal 4 or less unblocked attack damage, increase it to 5. Every 3 times you shuffle your draw pile, gains you energy. Hell yeah. All the energy. Alright. Right here. Yes, what? Okay. What do I want to play? Hypothesis buffer? Good enough. Now, what am I gonna do? Hyper Beam? I'm thinking yes. 34 damage wouldn't kill any of you, but it would get pretty damn close. Gonna hurt. Why did I pick up that card? Oh well. And you're gonna die. Cool. I need my bites. I only have enough for one bite. Oh well. 30 gold. At the start of each combat, channel a dark. Ooh. Or plated armor and add a card to my deck. Do I want any of these cards? Core Surge sounds great. I love Core Surge. Who am I fighting again? You. Let's go ahead and rest. Bronze Automaton. Alright. So, Hypothesis. Core Surge. Bias Cognition. And in my turn. What you're going to do? Actually, grab that sunder. Use it to kill one of these stupid assholes. Or not. That's fine too. Or surge you. You. That would evoke it twice, but it's also doing 9 damage right now. That's my name for plated armor. I'm gonna end my turn. Chill. And my plated armor's gone. Figures. Mayhem. Yes. Go ahead and bite you. Bite you again. We're gonna add beam cell to the deck. Amplify. Cool. See, that's 20 damage plus 8 damage. Let's use this. On you go, kitten. Recycle. Yeah. We can use that on Meteor Strike, maybe. I need you to, like, die. Okay. That works. Strike now, electrodynamics. I shouldn't have done that. Shit. Oh well. Alright, whatever. I have an excessive amount of focus. You're about to use Hyper Beam, aren't you? Yep. Oh, hell yeah. Alright. Snap you. Back. Seek. Recycle. And Meteor Strike, Bite, Amplify, Reboot. Okay. Cycle the Sunder. Meteor Strike. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're not dead. Now you're dead. Oh, shit. Okay. Letter Opener. Letter Electrodynamics sounds great, and it's already upgraded. Yeah, let's do that. What do we got? Empty cage. Curse key sounds great. Let's do it. Okay. Fuck, it's the awakened one. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!